I love wrestling season, and we look at this D2 wrestling finals at Norwalk High School. 126 weight class. Callan Elling getting the escape on that one. Now call him an escape artist. There's another escape for him back to back. Now here's Elling again, driving and popping his head out. Look at this. He scores 2 points just by popping the head out, gets behind him for two. However, he would lose 12-7 after a set of back points by Mullins. Now here's Tristan Verriel, Defiance, and Carter Kroll of Ontario at the 132 weight class. Verriel sweeps the leg but settles for the double leg takedown. Now Kroll escapes for one. Now here's two more back points for Verriel. See the ref counting those out. Now tied 7-7 in overtime. Next point scores. Kroll scores the takedown and earns the win. What a great overtime match that one was. Now here's Elida. Gibson from Elida. He scores on that one. Now he's back on top, getting some back points. Trying to escape on this one. Has his left leg tied up. And slithers out of there for the reversal for two. He would go on to win. And there's his coach there. Great tournament.